Hello, hello, everyone. Actually, I have to make this quick because it's my brother's birthday today. He's turning 21. So, yeah, I have to do this really quick, probably. Here's my little poem. I only ask once and you come. You always promise to ensue some fun. I am never let down by your witty remarks and occasionally some new little sparks. You bring new interests into my life. Sometimes I just wish I could be your wife. You get me to try new things, and look how much fun that always brings. You always bring a smile to my face, and I wish I could tell you in even more ways that you mean the world to me, it goes without say. That if I ask for another Netflix DVD, I know it will be on its way. So yeah, I actually have my Netflix. Wow, that's really weird lighting. It's not that bright outside, so I just, like, have my little lamp there. But yeah, I just made my... I'm sorry about my really crappy video on Sunday, but the thing was, I did it on my brother's computer, and right after I uploaded it, like, I deleted everything, like, even the clip. So, it was kind of bye-bye. And plus, I really liked the song I put in it, so, that song's classic. Since I made a video a couple days ago, Molly, I like this idea. Cool. I don't like corn dogs. I can tell you that. I never liked corn dogs. But the fact that you don't like them, that was a very creative poem. Alyssa, thank you for filling in for Zoe, who was supposed to fill in for Aiden. Zoe, I hope this whole thing stops hurting and you feel better and more Zoe-ish soon. Bye.